Welcome back to the Marian University Coaches Show. I'm Dr. Jeff Sherman, and alongside me is head men's soccer coach Chad Harden. Coach, talk a little bit about your season so far. You're 2-1-1, and you're just coming off a pretty good match on Saturday against Trinity Christian.
Yeah, off to a fairly decent start here. Like you said, we're 2-1-1. Came off a 3-3 tie against Trinity Christian the other day. Came out a little bit slow in that match, but the guys fought back. They got up 1-0, and then we fought back to tie it. Then it was 2-1. We tied it up again. And then we finally tied up at threes and went to double overtime and couldn't settle the tie. So a little disappointing we didn't get the win, but you know, I'm glad the way the guys fought and got back into the match and at least got a draw out of it.
Talk a little bit about what's happened so far this season. You've got some newcomers in the mix. You've got some returners. What's happened so far that you've been really, really proud of?
Well, I'm just excited the way the guys have come together here so quickly. We've got a mix of new international players and then a good group of returners that we had from last year. And they've meshed really well. And the team chemistry is really good right now. They're really coming together and playing well for each other and hard. And that's something we preach all the time in practice. And, you know, it's good. Now, if we can get everybody healthy and see everybody out there on the field at the same time, I think we're going to have a pretty good product.
Now, what's coming up next for you?
We play Calumet St. Joe on Sunday at noon. They're a very good side as well up there in the Chicagoland Conference. So it's a good team to prepare us for conference that we have coming up. And, you know, it's been good matches between our two teams the past few years. And, you know, we hope it will be another good match as well.
All right. Thank you, Doc. Thank you, Coach Harden. To home again Sunday for the soccer team. Go out there and root them on. Okay.